Hi guys, this is me Shweta back again with an amazing video, and in this video I'm gonna show you all the products that I brought from Club Factory. Yes, you heard it right, from Club Factory. I've heard very negative views and very negative reviews about Club Factory. This is an app named as Club Factory, and you can get you can download this app from Playstore. And before I start about all the products that I've got, that I purchased from Club Factory, I wanted to make you clear out that this is not a sponsored video. So basically I have bought these products after due analysis, like out of many products I have searched for these products, and all of the products, yes, all of the products came in very nice packaging, and quality was just satisfactory, just so amazing, more than satisfactory I should say that. And the products that I've got in this, like I've purchased in Club Factory, are, I'll show you, I've purchased around 10 to 12 products, and it was in this packet. So this is a huge packet, and now I'm going to show you one by one the products that I've purchased. So the first thing that I've purchased are these storage pouches, and the best part of this is, let me just show you how what it is. And before I show you the products, I wanted to tell you that these 10 to 12 products, I've got these products in just rupees 3000 something, maybe 3100 or 200, that's it. 12 products, and I'm going to show you all the products one by one. And these 12 products came on COD basis, yes. I have seen many videos in which people have told me, people have just said, bloggers and YouTubers have said that they haven't, there was no COD option. But yes, I bought all these products on COD basis. Basically the rule is that on the COD basis there is this policy, like if you the COD option is taken, and if you don't pay the money and get these products within 2 to 3 attempts made by them, then you will be blacklisted. So you have to take the products on the time mentioned by them, and the shipping time is like 18 to 20 days. But yes, the packaging, the products are all satisfactory that I have got. I don't know about others, but yes, I have got all the satisfactory products. So I'm going to show you now one by one. So this was the first thing. So this is the storage bag. Like, you can keep your shoes, your clothes, everything, and it will be very 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 handy to keep it when you are going for any traveling or so, or you can keep your daily necessary items in it. So these are the pouches. I'm going to show you one by one. This is the first. Then after, here are different size storage bags. See, this is the second, and here you have this something to hold it. So this is the second one. The other size is this, third. Then there is a mini pouch in which you can keep your cash or something, your makeup accessories to go. This is the fourth. Then this is the fifth pouch, and this is the sixth. So in totality there are 6 pouches in this storage pouch. So this was the first product that I've got. Now I'm going to show you the second product. The second product that I've got is this bag. Now I'm going to show you what is the best part of this bag. See, this is the bag. This is a black color bag. The attachments, and you can either put it, like you can use it as a shoulder bag, or you can use it as a sling bag also. Let me just show you the zip of this bag. This is the zip. And here are in the various pouches and various bags that I've got with it. So this is the second one, in which you can keep your cash, your card, small accessories, small things. So this is the second one in this bag. Third is this card holder. See, again, this is very amazing. Like, you can keep your various cards in it, and here is this magnet attached to it. You can just bind it, and then here is the thing that you can attach with your bag to make it as a sling bag. And the fourth one in this particular bag is this one. So basically you can make it as a sling bag, or you can use that handbag also as a sling bag. So here are the attachments. So these were the 4 bags that I've got inside this bag, this black bag. So this was the second product. third product is this red shirt. This is a shirt dress, and yes, I have got the size, the appropriate size for myself. This is a small size shirt dress, red checks. And if you can see the length, it's a nice shirt dress, and with this you get this belt twist. So this is the third product, the third product in clothes accessory that I bought. The fourth one is this. See, first of all, the packaging, you should see the packaging. Like, this is the pouch in which you can reuse this bag for keeping your clothes, accessories, or anything like that. So this is another product. So see, this is the cute strip pant, and with this you get this cute top. Like, literally, this is very cute. Black and white combination is just so amazing. Like, see, this is the top and this is your pants. So this was another cloth item that I've got. The another thing that I've purchased are these some aviator glasses. So see, it's like this. Let me just show it to you. So these are the sunglasses that I purchased, and literally the prices of all these products are very cheap. You can literally check them on their site, and as I told you, the overall cost of these products were 3000 something rupees. The other product that I've got is this. This is something you can use as a wallpaper or on your kitchen front wall. You can use them, and it is like a wallpaper kind of thing, and it was very cheap, so I thought to buy it. And I guess the last product, or the second last product, is again a clothing item, which is very amazing. Like, literally, look at this. This is the dress, and herein comes the belt. It is attached to it, unlike the other one. It is attached to, you can just attach them, and it's a small size, my size dress. So these, like, the quality, everything from, like, every product, each and every product that I've got, I am very satisfied. And unlike the reviews that I've got, like, very cheap, the quality is very poor. See, if you want to buy a product that is in cheap rate, you will have to compromise a bit on the quality. But yes, I will say this on your face, like, truly I purchased these products, so I can say that, like, these all products came in a very good quality and at a very affordable price. And this is not a sponsored video, just because I thought, like, I have heard many negative views, and like positive and negative views, mixture of all those views from Club Factory. So I thought to purchase myself the products and see, is it really worth the price? Yes, I would say it is more than the worth of the price. Like, if all these products, if you go and buy, you will get it for like 8000 or 9000, and I got all these products just for rupees 3000, and I think less than that, and all that too on COD basis. What else you expect? And since I have got these products and I have purchased them on COD basis, I'm not blacklisted, so I can again get these products on COD, which is very good. So this was my video. I hope you guys like this video. Make sure to like, comment, subscribe, share this video if you like this video. And that's all for today. Thank you.